I thought, oh my gosh, this is the way of life in a small town, 2 lanes, is, you know, the kind of life that I'm really happy my family chose to do, and we stuck together doing it.
When I was a young kid, to cross a street, you had to really wait. And we opened up I-40. You could lay out in the middle of the street and not have a car come by in 10 minutes.